9 around the meter, send that via the box to arrival fairway. 7-9.
Before takeoff checklist.
Flaps.
Flaps 10, green light.
Stabilizer trim.
6.0 units.
Before takeoff checklist complete. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Approaching 1-7.
Frontier flight 720 out of 11.8 climbing via the 230.
Clear for takeoff.
Check. Clear
the approach.
Sierra, one of the firefighting aircraft on Frontier 1 o'clock and about 5 miles no faster. The other, one of the others is over the VOR.
Ready to go.
1,400 now.
Appreciate it. We'll keep our eyes open.
On runway 1-7.
North Center November 4-6 off X-ray checking on out of 35-5 from flight level 270.
290 clapped and then apply public speed United 448.
Off X-ray.
Take off.
Check. Knots. Check.
Via the box to arrival at 3 a.m.
Load in Relier 90 Charlie Echo 325 descending 270.
V1. Rotate.
Step 2 arrival near 0 Charlie Echo.
Positive rate. You're up.
36-6-9-0-10, your rider port.
Gear up. Gear up, lights out. Command A.
Sedine 10, descend via the zombies on arrival, number on Smith, B0100.
Climb thrust.
Climb thrust,
descend
set.
Zombie on arrival, B0100, Joe said 910. Center United 542, follow 320, descend 300.
Airflight 720.
Level change.
Set flaps up speed.
Check.
Flaps 5.
Flaps 5.
Over 6 South X, Ray Shreddick, 10 o'clock, 7 miles southeastbound, Walker, 5230.
Flaps 1.
Flaps 1.
From 1 X-ray 5 with Shreddick, 2 o'clock, 6 miles southeastbound, global, descending to floodable 240. Mile 1 X-ray, Papa. 3514, descend via the tower, clear route with Emerald, 2019 Manor. Over 2 X-ray, 654.
Flaps up.
Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
Stand by.
Papa, roger.
Engine bleeds on. Hex. Auto. Landing gear. Up and off. Flaps. Up. No lights. After takeoff checklist complete. 1,000 to go.
There's a 910, contact over approach 128.45, good day. 128.45, good day, Joseph.
Need to slow, to follow the speeds on the arrival.
28371, it could pop up full. Number 901 Bravo, climb and maintain floodable 230 for traffic.
901 Bravo.
Colorado, New Mexico, Arizona, Utah, and Wyoming. I'll be 1-9-1-5-3-3-3.
Fairly smooth here at 360 now, American 2467. About 5 minutes back, we had a little burble. It felt like a little bit of a mountain wave, but it's fine now.
Collapsed in for the note on the arrival. 290 or better now, United 1532.
Go for 360 left at 655.
Number 291 Bravo, 230.
Good ride.
Transition altitude, altimeters 2992.
Transition altitude, altimeters 2992.
Two airplane 85 from Southwest 287, and also just be advised we're on the top now at 210, and it started to shoot out.
1,000 to go.
United 344 passes 16 for 230, climb at the end of 6. To 310 now, United.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit, this is your captain. We have now reached our approved altitude and the seatbelt signs have been turned off, so you are free to move about the cabin. But I do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened anytime you are seated. Please enjoy the flight and the cabin service, and I will get back to you with more updates as we get closer to our destination. Thank you.
approach checklist.
Altimeters 2994.
2994.
Approach checklist complete. 1,000 to go.
Double 60.
Flaps 15.
Flaps 15.
Landing checklist.
Engine start switches.
Auto.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Standing by for the flaps.
1,000.
Flaps 30.
Flaps 30.
Approaching 1-8 right.
Landing checklist complete.
Cleared.
Check.
South 29, taxi via the Echo Sierra route, 10 miles to ground point 65 anyway.
Mark ground point 67.
500.
500 feet. Localize the deviation.
400.
400.
Landing.
Check.
300.
300.
200.
200.
Localize the deviation.
100.
100.
50. 40.
50.
30.
40.
20. 30. 10.
20.
Speed brakes up. Reverse green. Sixty knots. APUs online.
Approaching 3-6 right.
fasten the seatbelt sign. And just keep out there, but if you're in luggage until we are safely parked at the gate. Okay, I'm with your entire Miami base cabin crew. We'd like to say it's been a pleasure serving you this morning, and we hope you thank us again here at American. Telephone cover, all of the electronic devices must remain off and stowed until we have reached the gate and the door has been opened.
Good evening, runway 171.